As we continue to invest here at Bruce Power, we've been able to partner with the Saugeen Ojibway Nation. The Saugeen Ojibway Nation and their partnership will actually be an investor, an equity investor, and through their investment, they'll earn a return on the isotopes that we sell here from Bruce Power.
This is really a key element of reconciliation and what I think the future of economic development is. This is a way that we can both be successful together and generating some reliable economic benefit that the community can count on.
Revenue generated from the medical isotope sales will help with our own infrastructure capacity at both communities, help with some of our social programming.
It assists us in not only the capital projects, but the social programs, roads, water, education, recreation.
We are currently connected to the municipality of Saugeen Shores. We get all our treated water from them. We do have a distribution center here, but we definitely need to have our own intake and water treatment facility. Along with that is sewage treatment as well. Without those two key infrastructure components in the community, it limits our economic development and growth.
It'll improve the ability to finance our membership who are involved in pursuing post-secondary education. We've never been able to assist all that apply. Hopefully this will close the gap.
They have a committee which is called the TEBO, which is training and employment specifically for the Bruce to provide opportunities of employment. We've had numerous bridging programs where people have made entry level into the facility and are working there full time now.
This is like just sowing the seeds, and hopefully it'll grow tenfold.
So it's a win-win for everybody, and it really shares in the economic development and prosperity being created through our life extension programs.
We can both be successful together, but more importantly, we can create sustainable funding that the community can count on. But funding that comes from a source that is making a really positive difference in people's lives around the world.